Weston Cage, and you're getting your fix of metal injection.
Rob here with Weston Cage and his lovely wife, Danielle. So you're expecting? Would this be a black metal baby?
I believe so. Absolutely.
What would you guys do if you came out of the womb with a little corpse paint on it? Would that be a proud moment for you guys?
Oh, I'd be very excited. That'd be glorious.
I gotta say, Weston, I've been following you for a while now, and I've been listening to a bunch of interviews, and I love that you've exposed your father, Nick Cage, to metal. And I heard you got him into Darkthrone, right? Is that true?
Yeah, he's enjoyed Darkthrone, Satyricon as well. So we've had, he also likes everything from L'Enfant Sauvage from Gojira. I don't know, it's impossible not to, so we blast right. That all the time.
Are you guys excited for the big performers tonight, like Guns N' Roses and all the big... Who are you guys here to see?
Really everyone. Joan Jett and Guns N' Roses, for sure.
Yeah, those are the main two.
Yeah.
And tell us about your band. What do you have in the pipeline?
Well, I'm doing a solo project now. It's just called West Cage, and it's really the truest to my essence. Before, there was a lot of other influences in the music, and now it's just something a little different. It's almost its own genre. I'm calling it ghost metal. Its own new thing. Thank you. It's kind of an industrial mix with an amalgamation of metal and symphonic world and vocal instruments.
He's singing in it, so I don't think anyone's really gotten a chance to hear him sing before.
Yeah, 90% clean vocals.
I think we need more clean vocals in metal.
That's what I keep telling him. He starts growling. I'm like, honey, you got cleaner.
Right on. And if you could jam with anybody, alive or dead, in heavy metal, because the Golden Gods are all about the jams, who would you want to jam with your band?
Oh, wow. Definitely Gojira.
You dig those guys?
Yeah, Gojira, the drummer. I've always wanted to jam with Nine Inch Nails. Just Trent Reznor, I love that guy.
Yeah.
Who else? Amon Amarth.
And what have you guys been listening to lately? Well, what's been in your CD player?
Flesh God Apocalypse, Septic Flesh, two names of flesh in it.
I'm curious, do you and your dad get together?
Rotting Christ from Greece as well.
There we go, that's what it is.
Do you and your dad get together and like listen to metal all the time? Is he kind of like, Weston, what's the new stuff? What are the kids listening to nowadays?
Yeah, we share music constantly. You know, he'll show me some stuff from all around the globe, and we'll be listening to... The soundtrack from Satyricon, the Fellinis.
Oh, so he's an old school metalhead himself?
Yeah, oh yeah. I mean, we'll go from Fellinis Satyricon to the current Satyricon, and then we'll listen to all kinds of stuff. I mean, I grew up with classical music, so that energy definitely, you know, translated through. But.